Nahum Tate was born in Dublin, Ireland, in 1652 and moved to London in 1676 and published his first book of poems the following year. Of his numerous poems, the most original is Panacea, a poem on tea. In spite of his consistent Toryism, he succeeded Shadwell as poet laureate in 1692. He died within the precincts of the Mint, Southwark, where he had taken refuge from his creditors in 1715.